My first exposure to drag, believe it or not, I went to Las Vegas to see the Boylesque show starring Kenny Kerr, the dearly departed. And that was my first time ever seeing a drag show, and I was mesmerized, couldn't believe that this man was doing all, not only just drag, but all these illusion characters. He looked like Celine Dion and Barbara Streisand and Cher, and I was just blown away. And then I moved to Florida and really got my dose of drag, because it was really big down in Florida, and that's what got me started.
First time I saw drag or a drag queen was RuPaul. And that was, it was like MTV's like summer, like little parties they used to do. And I saw her and she was wearing white and I was like, that's not a woman, but it is. What's happening? And so I was very intrigued at that point. And then when I saw drag in person for the first time, I was at a club in Orange County and it was called Oz, and Raja was the host. So she was the first drag queen I saw in person.
The first time I remember seeing drag was as a kid, and I think I remember seeing Robin Williams and Mrs. Doubtfire. I grew up in a time period where I thought, and I think many people thought, that drag was scary and that it wasn't necessarily a positive representation of the LGBTQIA community. And then I really, I think, came to terms with the fact that it was a viable form of entertainment when I went to college.
The first drag queen I'd ever seen, I was 17 years old. I was at the Philadelphia Fringe Festival and I saw a drag queen named Shaquita Hall, who is a New York legend. She was performing there, she sings opera. And so she was the first drag queen I ever saw when I was 17 years old. Believe it or not, she is still performing in New York City. She's 7,000 years old. They have a ramp up to the stage for her and her show is still just as amazing as it was when I saw it when I was 17.
The first place I saw drag was probably Tu Wong Fu, but I didn't register it. I was like, oh, that's scary. The first place I remember seeing it, like, in a different context was RuPaul's Drag Race. And I was like, oh, wow, that's scary, but also something that looks like fun and or I might be good at it. Yeah, I should maybe give it a try. I am in the generation of queens that discovered drag through Drag Race. And I'm really glad I did, because it showed me a whole community where I come from. And now at DragCon, it showed me like a whole world full of people who are really hungry for drag.